The number one reason for people saying, "Can you hear me? I can't hear you," is because they often haven't selected the right microphone or the right speaker on their device. And we have a really easy way that we can just double check and make sure everything is ready. If I go up and click on my profile, and you'll see here right now, Ken is the example user that I've logged in as, and click on settings. From devices, this is where I can go through and double check the devices. So make sure you have the right speaker, the right microphone selected, particularly if you are plugged in to say multiple monitors. And if I scroll down, I can also double check that I have the camera correctly selected. Again, you'll want to do this to make sure it's an inclusive meeting. The most important part here is to make sure you click on that make a test call. What this does is it allows you to then do an online call, which you can hear what their attendees will hear. So it's the perfect way to make sure that your speakers and microphone are ready to go before your online class.